How to sell on Amazon FBA by beginners. Easy step-by-step tutorial. What is Amazon FBA? Amazon FBA stands for Fulfillment by Amazon. What this means is that you send your product to Amazon and they do all the legwork. They deal with the customers, ship your products from the Amazon fulfillment centers and process the refunds. All you need to do is make sure you send your inventory before you run out of stock. You can ship things directly from China to Amazon yourself. Or if you like your products inspected and are based outside the US, you can send your items to some of Who Preps and Ships, aka a prep and a shipper. They basically just receive your items, inspect them, label them, and send them to Amazon. All you need to do is keep your laptop charged. So let's get started. What is private labeling? You know how in Walmart you can buy regular Colgate toothpaste or the cheaper Walmart brand toothpaste. That is private labeling or white labeling. What Walmart does is approach a factory that makes toothpaste and pays them to supply toothpaste with their logo on it. That's basically it. In your case, what you will be doing is looking at the good product opportunities on Amazon. More on this, picking up a product and then having a Chinese supplier make a similar or improvised version with your brand that you will then sell on Amazon. Step 1. Set up your Amazon.com account. Well, technically, you can do this later. Might as well get started with it now. I advise signing up with a pro account. Step 1. Set up your Amazon.com account. Well, technically, you can do this later. Might as well get started with it now. I advise signing up with a pro account right off the bat, but you can sign up for a free account and upgrade later. Here's exactly how you can do that. Number 1, go to Amazon. Scroll down and go to the bottom of the page and click the sell on Amazon prompt. A welcome screen will appear. Number 2, click the start selling prompt under the sell professionally banner to the bottom right of the welcome screen. The register and start selling today account registration form will appear. Number 3, type your name and email address into the respective fields on the top sign in information section on the registration form. Confirm your email address and choose and confirm a password that is both secure and easy for you to remember. Number 4, click the agreement prompt. This is on the bottom right hand corner of the bottom seller information section of the registration form. Read the agreement and make sure you can abide with the terms. Number 5, type your legal name or the legal name of your business in the legal name field of the form. Check the box in the field labeled Amazon Services, Business Solution Agreement, and click Continue. Choose the name of your you would like to display. Enter it in the top display name field of the account information form that appears once you click Continue. Choose your business name or a name that describes what you sell, such as you love toys or yoga, much love. Number 7, type your address information into the necessary fields. Add your number in the primary phone field before you click Continue button at the bottom of the form. Number 8, click Continue. Select your credit card. Type with the drop down menu at the bottom. Type your name as it appears on your card and type your credit card number without dashes or spaces in the credit card number field. Select the expiration date of your card. Number 9, type your billing address and phone information. Do this in the enter a bill address with the new credit card section of the form below the section for your card details. Number 10, click the continue button at the bottom of the screen to proceed to the identity. Verification by telephone screen. Click the button marked number, call me in the next few minutes and enter the number where you can be reached if you don't want to be called at the number you entered. Step 7, or leave the default option if you do not want to be called at the number. Click the call me button and note the 4-digit PIN number that appears in the call in progress field. Number 11, type the PIN where you are given with your keypad when prompted to do so when Amazon calls. Number 12, click the continue button and proceed to the final screen. Tick the checkbox to indicate your agree and terms of your new Pro Merchant account and click the confirm button. You are ready now to begin listing items and selling with your Pro Merchant account. If you are from the US, you can go ahead and skip part 2 now. Step 1B, setting up your Amazon.com account if you are from the UK. If you are from the UK, you can just go ahead and sign up using your UK business details, bank account and address. Alternatively, you can start selling on amazon.co.ke if you feel more comfortable with it, although the sales volume is lower there on average compared to the amazon.com. For UK-based sellers looking to sell in the US and in the UK and Europe, you should set yourself up for a sole trader or LLC before you register. You'll need to submit your UTR, unique tax reference number, when you register with Amazon. Amazon.co.uk is very picky about this kind of thing, and their verification process can take a while. They are quick to suspend too, so keep in mind, setting up as a sole trader is very quick and painless. All the information is on the UK GOV website. So now, your account is ready to rock and roll. It's time to move on to the fun stuff, product research. Step 2, choosing a product, how to find products to sell on Amazon. I'll show you the golden filters that will give you a product sell private label. But be advised, the competitive landscape is changing all the time. So do your own due diligence as well. Pre-research notes. Number 1. Some categories on Amazon are gated, meaning you need permission to sell there before you can list products. You can find a list of gated categories here. 2. To make research much faster, purchase Jungle Scout. Currently works on amazon.co.uk or amazon.com. Jungle Scout, or GS for short, integrates into your Google Chrome browser, streamlining your product research. It lets your extract rank, sales volume, FBA fees, type and quantity of sellers, plus much more, without ever exiting from your browser or having to enter an Amazon product page. Number 2A, how to research products for Amazon FBA. Here is how I can recommend getting started with your research. It's important to keep track of everything. Number 1, create a spreadsheet and list columns. This should show product name, bestseller rank, BSR, number of reviews, number of similar items. Number 2, start searching the top 100 to 500 bestsellers in every category. Here's a link to the top 100. Given the increasing competition levels, you may want to go even deeper and than that. To save time, you can use Amasuit for this or just do it manually. Number 3, add the products to your spreadsheet that meet the following criteria: small, light, not complex, think no electronics, moving parts, and preferably sell for over $20. Here are a couple of things you don't want to do. Do not choose supplements or consumables for a fast product. Do not choose a yoga mat, garlic press, chopping board.
What's up guys, and welcome to Gift Makumbe BA channel. Make sure to like, subscribe, share, and don't forget to comment. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, share, and don't forget to comment. Thank you guys for watching.